February is Teen Dating Violence Awareness Month, and a group of prominent men in our state dedicated to ending domestic violence by serving as role models to boys holding a news conference in Hartford earlier today. The men are from the Interval House in Hartford. The group says one in three teens report being physically, sexually, or emotionally abused by their partner. We'll have much more on what the members of Interval House are doing to change things tonight, right here on News 8.